The structure of 2S3R2-amino 3-hydroxybutanoic acid is. The options are shown here. All the 2-amino 3-hydroxybutanoic acid having the common carbon skeleton. First we see the A structure. All the structures having the two chiral carbon centers, that is second and third carbon atom. In the A structure, first we assign the second RS configuration for the second carbon atom. Then we fix the priorities. The higher priorities rotates in anticlockwise direction, so it is supposed to be 2s. But it is not, because of the least priority of hydrogen is towards observer, so we have to change the S configuration into R configuration. Next we assign the configuration for the third chiral center. Here also we have to fix the priorities. Here the higher priorities rotates in clockwise direction, so it is supposed to be 3R, but it is not because of the least priority of hydrogen towards observer, so we have to change the configuration of R into S. So the overall configuration for the A molecule is 2R and 3S. This is not the correct answer for the given question. So we go to the B structure. First we assign the configuration for the second chiral center. Now we are fixing the higher priorities. The higher priorities rotates in clockwise direction, so it is supposed to be 2R, but it is not because of the least priority of hydrogen towards observer. So we have to change the configuration of R into S. Next we assign the configuration for the third chiral center. Here the higher priorities rotates in clockwise direction, so it is supposed to be 3R, but it is not because of the least priority of hydrogen towards observer. So we have to change the R configuration into S. So the overall configuration for the B molecule is 2S and 3S. And this is also not match with the question of 2S and 3R 2-amino 3-hydroxybutanoic acid. So we go to the C structure. Now we assign the RS configuration for the second chiral center. Here the higher priorities rotates in clockwise direction, so it is supposed to be 2R, but it is not because of the least priority is towards observer, so we have to change the configuration of R into S. Next we assign the configuration for third chiral center. Here the higher priorities rotates in anticlockwise direction, so it is supposed to be 3S, but it is not because of the least priority of hydrogen towards observer, so we have to change the S configuration into R. So the overall configuration for third butanoic acid is 2S and 3R. This configuration is matches with the 2S 3R 2-amino 3-hydroxybutanoic acid, which is asked in the question. So the correct answer is the C option. Thank you.